with the time warp trio go da 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 na traveling through history na 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 with the time warp trio go. This what this room does not contain. Is there a television? I know, I know. You're thinking, why can't these people get time travel normally? Why can't we just get into so much trouble? Stop that. Huh? You're making too much noise. Sam, is there a problem? If you're finding it hard to pay attention, then maybe I should pass out the worksheet. Aww. Question number one on your worksheet. List five modernizations that have made a significant stuff in our life as we know it. What? List five inventions. Is the Super Bowl an invention? Yeah. The pizza, the dental floss, the designated hitter. Would anyone care to share their answers? Oh, I do. The bicycle. It's invented in France, I think. And that one over there is a safety wheel bicycle. Fine. Thank you, Sam. And also, that is one of Edison's earliest phonographs. It used wax cylinders instead of... Thank you, Sam. And that is a comptogron. It's like an early calculator, but only it does a... Thank you, Sam. Quiet. Please. Now, let's move on to the next room. Don't let them bug you, Sam. Hey, what's this doing here? You loaned it to me, remember? When we were looking at the magic square. The what? Check it out. It's really cool. First, you add any number insert in a line, it always adds to 15. You can also use it as time travel, like the month, and then the year, and then the date. And it's completely foolproof. You mean we could just skip one month ahead and then find out who wins the next World Series? Uh-huh. In theory. And you're just sitting there. Give me that! Wait, be careful! First, I go for the 2 for the year. Oh, yeah. The month first. 4-10 for an October, and 5 for the date. No! You did it completely out of order! You just sent us into 100 years into the future! Ah! Oops. 5. There's your answer. We get into trouble because Fred is a total idiot! 1. Oh, there you are! Hey, shoot! Get out of here! I can't stand those things. I was trying to steal something. Now, I'm Director Green, and you are... Oh,